This is Good Morning Texas.
Good morning, I'm Andrea Morgan. Here are your top stories for today. After taking aim at derelict houses, the city of Mejia wants to clean up the city's neighborhoods one by one. The Neighborhood Improvements and Consolidated Enhancements Program was created to do things like fix potholes, trim the grass of public right-of-ways, replace damaged or missing street signs, all to do its part to make each neighborhood look its best. And the launch of a formal impeachment inquiry lands President Trump in a similar situation to President Clinton when he faced impeachment. 25 News reached out to the man who helped to put together that investigation back in 1998, the author of the Starr Report, Judge Ken Starr. Judge Starr explained that the 230-year-old process of impeachment has been initiated no fewer than 62 times and has never been successful against a sitting president. Now it's time for a check on your forecast, Aaron.
Well, with our headlines on this Thursday, we've got the summer heat continuing, mid and upper 90s. That's the forecast today, tomorrow, and as we head through the weekend. And lows are going to stay in the mid and upper 70s as well. Winds remain out of the south-southeast, which means mugginess hangs around. We've got slightly better rain chances for the weekend, and then we're still watching for that cold front late next week. But the model's going back and forth and kind of weakening on this frontal passage as we head toward next Friday. Connect with us online this morning at KXXV.com and on the News 25 mobile app.